area in Little Stone on our way to Stone. And we had a recommendation to go to the Captain's restaurant, which is right up here. K-A-P-E-T-A-N. So we're checking out the menu.
Okay, Don, it's a long walk. Meet you at the top.
Yeah, well, I'll wait here, thank you.
Yes, after how many hours? About 4 or 5 hour drive from Dubrovnik to Split, we made it. We were in the Heritage Hotel, UNESCO World Site, and that was a garden that we have access to for breakfast. And here, this is part of the original wall in
the old palace.
And it's really a beautiful room with modern accommodations. And we even have another view outside there, but very, very nice, and glad to be here so we can.
They were afraid to petrify them, turn them to stone. Yeah? This one's still here, made of black granite, very sturdy material, and this one in particular is very old, 3,500 years old. And that's the one he brought, that's the original, there is no replica, so still standing there. That's famous to Diocletian's keys to Oscar. There's the vegetables on our green market that's outside the eastern wall of the palace that way. The fish market down that way. The tower you see from here, that was built by the Venetians in the 15th century. So the Venetian Republic came to rule here in the 15th century and stayed for almost 400 years of Venetian. They have a lot of similarities to Italy. You can mostly see it in the food today. It's a lot of
one of the oldest Jewish temples in Europe. The third oldest.
The third oldest. The other one was in Dubrovnik.
This temple's from 1510, the year 1510.
So these arches, they opened in 18th century, and then they built the gallery for the women. So if you look on the scene, it would be
1738. So the women are normally upstairs?
Oh, there. This is Bima.
That's the Bima, okay.
To Dubrovnik and are on our way to Split, and we're on the road and now passing through a town called Small Stone. We're just actually before Small Stone, and we came upon these oyster farms. Farming for oysters.
And we'll continue on. Fish in a bag.
Yeah. Very good.
Enjoy me.
Thank you.
Yes, today is June 19th, Wednesday, our last trip of our adventure, and we're heading from Straden to Kirkin National Park via a boat.
30 minutes upstream to the park.
We finally made it to Kirka. This is the first waterfall that we're viewing. It's also a swimming hole that will go in hopefully later on. Yeah, waterfalls coming all around. Recite a poem that touches my heart about travel. It's by Hans Christian Andersen. To move, to breathe, to fly, to float, to gain all while you give, to roam the roads of land remote, to travel is to live. So move.
Say goodbye to Split. We leave for London tomorrow. It's a really neat place.